Still, PlanetSide 2 does something that no other game does today, which is offer the largest combined arms FPS experience, period. And it's still impressive to see a full-scale battle raging all around you. Combat becomes a game of numbers and sustained fire.
Current state, it's still the best combined arms FPS out there. But unless more people are willing to take the plunge and figure out a difficult game, it will hover in that state indefinitely. You don't get to just walk into this one and be awesome. It's gonna take a little bit of time to figure it out. But I promise you, it's worth it.
Oh yeah! I really like this game.
Destroyed.
This one's going out to all the gamers that have been hunting for that perfect combination of MMO, RPG, and FPS that takes gaming beyond repetitive deathmatches and into massive open world battles.
We need to play the
I'm coming to you from Araxis, otherwise known as PlanetSide 2.
This thing ain't on autopilot, son. I'm the proof that you can ask the universe for it. Whoa.